We are turning now to breaking news. A man has drowned in the Little Pigeon River tonight. Around 8 o'clock, Seviervilel Police got a report that a man had jumped into the river and had not resurfaced. Around quarter after 9, SPD says crews pulled that man's body from the river. We are still working to learn his name.